Hi, I'm Don Fergus. I'm a Senior Vice President of Professional Services at Patriot Technologies, and thanks for joining us. As you know, mobile security is top of mind in today's enterprises. Organizations need an integrated, layered approach that moves mobile device management, or MDM, to MDSM, or mobile device security management. Let me walk you through Patriot's integrated approach. This platform provides device and asset detection and visibility. This platform's sensors can see our device because it's emanating Wi-Fi and cellular signals. The iPad is red because it's unauthorized. You can also see all the other devices in the immediate area. Our iPad finds a wireless access point and connects, and we're immediately detected by the network access control platform that provides a challenge. Note that if the user was a visitor, he could get straight to the internet, but he'd be monitored. Notice how the NAC provides device control and endpoint awareness. We now have captured its MAC address, and we know its enrollment status. So now we're going to enroll the device. And as you can see, we're presented with the MDM enrollment screen. Once we're enrolled, we'll check the iPad to ensure we meet the organization's security policies. Remember that we've set these policies ahead of time to ensure compliance. So let's go through the enrollment steps. Notice our input of the AD credentials and the acceptance of user agreements, including acceptable use. We'll now go through the installation of the MDM agent. So here is our MDM agent, and we can see that it's downloaded a link to the corporate portal and a smart card reader. That's what we'll use to perform two-factor authentication. Also, the NAC now has been notified that we're enrolled, so we can now connect to the company network. Merely accessing a secure site with our browser isn't enough. As you can see, we have a 403 error. We need to ensure authentication and authorization. We already have a smart card that we use to access the premises, and so we slip this into the card reader sleeve attached to the device. And then we use a secure browser to access the website. As you can see, the website challenges for a PIN, and then we're into the secure site through multi-factor authentication and PKI. We now need to control device use contextually based on its location. You can see that our device is now turned blue because we've enrolled the device. This part of the screen shows our secure zone. As the device enters a secure zone, the camera is disabled, and so are iTunes and the Safari browser. As we move back out of this secure zone, these functions return to the device. Now that the device has access to sensitive assets, we need to protect it from downloading malicious applications. By integrating with a mobile application security platform, we can remove and blacklist applications depending on their invasive behaviors and our risk tolerance. Here's an example of the specific findings from both scanning and sandboxing mobile applications prior to downloading. And here's how these applications can be added to the MDM blacklist, precluding them from being downloaded. Because we've also integrated the platforms into a security information and event manager, all of these events have been recorded and are available for analysis, advanced rule-based correlation, and risk-based profiling. Since we've integrated each of these platforms into a single console, all the management and analysis activity can be handled from one portal, making it even easier for IT and security staff to continuously monitor the mobile environment. As you've seen, Patriot has been able to integrate various platforms to provide a holistic approach to mobile device security management. We can bring you mobile device visibility, awareness, compliance, authentication and authorization, mobile app security, and continuous monitoring, and can assist in establishing mobile policy and security architectures. Remember, there's not one single tool that's comprehensive enough for mobile security. It just doesn't exist. Call us, and we'll show you how Patriot's integrated solution can work for you.